Hi friends, today we are going to read Always Be Kind by Tora Stephenchel. Let's start. Always be kind to your parents. Always be kind to your brother. Always be kind to your sister. Always be kind to your friends. Always be kind to your grandparents. Always be kind to animals. Always be kind to those who need help. Always be kind at school. Always be kind at home. Always be kind to yourself. Side words, always be kind. The end. I hope you love these books, friend. See you next time. Bye-bye.